59 professional fights, victorious, 51 by knockout. On the scales, El Veneno, Marco Antonio Rubio, one point eight pounds over the limit, no problem, 2 hours to get that corrected. We'll have to weigh in again in 2 hours for the challenger, the interim world champion. Ladies and gentlemen, under the rules of the California State Athletic Commission, along with the WBC, WBA, and IBO, Marco Antonio Rubio will have 2 hours to correct his weight, lose 1.8 pounds. Normally not a problem. At this time, we'll bring up the reigning and defending WBA champion, ranked by the WBA as its super champion, and the IBO middleweight champion of the world. His professional record, 30 fights. 30 victories, 27 by KO. That's a 90% knockout ratio. His last 17 fights all won by knockout. Here is the undefeated middleweight world champion, Gennady Triple G Golovkin. Former Olympic silver medalist from Kazakhstan, now undefeated as a professional, 30 fights, 30 victories, 27 by KO, now on the scales. 159 pounds for the undefeated middleweight champion of the world, Gennady Triple G Golovkin. At this time, ladies and gentlemen, we'll have El Veneno and Triple G come to the front of the stage to pose for pictures for the press. Here they are, two champions, the interim champion for the WBC, Ovenero, Marco Antonio Rubio, and the undefeated WBA IBO middleweight world champion, Gennady Triple G Golovkin. Champion versus champion. Rubio, former WBF super middleweight world champion and current WBC interim middleweight world champion. Triple G, of course, recognized by most of the world as the undisputed world champion, holding the WBA super and the IBO middleweight world titles. All right, next up onto the scales. This will be for the WBA Super World Featherweight Championship.